Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the series so far. Let us know in the comments below. Anyway, onwards and upwards, I say. To do the Kraken stuff. Anyway, this is Foul Play, Act 3, Scene 3, and we're delving into the depths of the oceans to fight Poseidon's army, no less. It's all about proving yourself. I had to prove myself to the captain early, and then I got to prove myself to, like, Poseidon. With his merman. And his umpire. Let's go! Rosie and Jim, Rosie and Jim, bopping along in the old rag doll. Rag doll? Is that the barge that we're on? So the thing about this gear is there's only really two enemy types. You got the small dudes. That's well, maybe three. But they all act very similar. Have a slightly different way to kill things. Like, these guys obviously do kind of like a pretty... feels like a fast attack of some sort. These guys are charging and swiping me. Yeah, that's it. Take him down. Now I've got another beckon for you to kill. Do it. Let's kill everyone. Killing everyone. Come on. And off to the city. What city am I off to? Who knows? Well, I know. I get to be on coronet. Beat up all these crap people. Interesting fact. Crabs aren't red. They only go red when you boil them. So these are crabs that are alive. They're zombie crabs. Oh, I must have just completed the action fight under 5 minutes there. That's it, folks. That's another episode of CouchFuel Lyte Bytes. Hope you're enjoying this. If you are, leave a comment. If not, leave a comment. If you don't want to do that, leave a comment. And see you next time. And leave a comment.